Bafana Bafana are eager to qualify for the Africa Cup of Nations tournament to be hosted by Cameroon. The COVID-19 pandemic having moved the tournament from this year to the year 2022. Coronavirus continues to put a spanner in the works of the senior national team, and so are injuries, much to the frustration of the South African Football Association.
Bradley Grobler had an injury. He had to be pulled out. I had a conversation with the SuperSport medical team. We also had to see the MRI scan that was done. Yeah, so unfortunately he couldn't make it. It goes with Kemet as well. Kemet also had an ankle injury, had a lengthy discussion with Mamelodi Sundowns, both doctors. And we also had to see the MRI scan. And unfortunately, he couldn't make it.
Coach Molefe Ntsengi is struggling to get overseas-based players in camp for the upcoming two matches. This is due to the strict traveling restrictions imposed by many European countries. Ntsengi had named 9 overseas-based players when announcing the squad earlier this month.
Bongani Zungu is not coming, Dean Furman is not coming. Serraro is not coming, and also
Keegan
is not coming. So we are still negotiating with the clubs to see if ever they can release those players. If the issue of COVID is South Africa, then we need to have those players in Sudan. If the issue of COVID is Africa, then we won't have those players coming for this camp.
To be honest, they will not be coming to South Africa, those that haven't arrived. So the next negotiation now is for them to come and join us in Sudan. The situation is that is this quarantine that we are trying to negotiate, because the team says that if we're going to release our player and then coming back to us, having to quarantine for so long, then we are missing out. And what if we want to use then the player, then we can't use the player.
The technical team will now be solely counting on the local-based players. Vincent Pule, Thabang Munare, Lebohang Mabue, Mthobi Mvala, Thabono Tata and Thabiso Kutumela have been added into the Bafana Bafana team.
It's very important for us to get a result because we don't want to have the same situation as the last time we qualified for AFCON 2019, where we had to leave it to the end against the Libya team. For us, it's to make sure that we get a full result and go to Sudan, knowing very well that we've qualified.
We said we want to be number one in the group, you know, and that's the challenge we've put ourselves in front of ourselves, and, you know, so far so good. And another thing was we said that we want to win all our home games, and so far so good, we've got 2 out of 2, and we want to keep that momentum going. So going into the Ghana game, we want to keep that record going.
Bafana Bafana take on Ghana on Thursday evening from 6 o'clock before travelling to Sudan for their match on Sunday. Mtutuzi Ndlovu, SABC News, Johannesburg.